For vocal cool down, you can just do the same as for the vocal warm up, but shorter. 2 minutes is enough, and you move from your high notes to your lower notes. And this will put your voice box or your vocal folds into a great position for recovering until the next day, until the next session.